Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:19.5. You're losing around 3/10 a lap. Okay, clear. Strategy is available on the MFT. Confirmed. You're catching the car in front by a second per lap. We're at plus one lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus one. Softs. Their tyres are 9 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 20.5. You're closing by 4 tenths per lap. Okay, you're in the top 10. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 10 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:20.4. You're falling back by 1/10 a lap. Softs. Their tyres are 11 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 20.3. You're closing by 4 tenths per lap. About 7 seconds between you and the car ahead. To teammate behind is 3.4 seconds. Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Time penalty for that last incident. Pit in this lap, but remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Racing on the exit. Complete. Go now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. car gap behind is 3.4 seconds. They're on fresh hards. Their tyres are three laps old. The time last lap was a 1:32.2. Fresh mediums, their tyres are six laps old. The time last lap was a 1:41.5. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Again, we're leading our teammate by 1.5 seconds. started to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Thank you. tyres need to last till the end of the race. Our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 10 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:19.6. You're falling back by around 1.2 seconds allowed. They have a time penalty of 9.0. We'll be right back. front is 1.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 18 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 19.1. They're building a lead of 6 tenths per lap. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Gap to teammate behind is 21.1 seconds. Currently, the fastest lap is a 1:16.8. Flag. Green flag. Okay, gap ahead is 4.1 seconds. Managing your tyres. Manage your tyres. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 20 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 19.8. They're extending their advantage by 2 seconds a lap. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. increase ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 22 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:24.8. You're gaining by around 6 tenths a lap. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Front is 2.9 seconds. Leading our teammate by 19.0 seconds. Gap to the car ahead is 1.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 24 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:21.0. You're closing in by 7 tenths per lap. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Caution, caution. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. This is your final lap of the race. Their tyres are 26 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:20.6. You're closing by 0.4 per lap. They have a time penalty of 3.0.